I got involved with the film through my American agency in LA, who sent me the script. And then I happened to be in New York shortly after that, and I met Alex Rosberry. We had a coffee and we got along really well. We kind of just talked about movies we liked and his movie, and he kind of made fun of me and told me, like, I feel like you wrote a thesis about my movie. You talk about my next movie better than like I do. And I was like, no. And I was just so interested by, you know, by first of all, he has such a strong vision, such a strong signature already, and he's quite a young director. And The Color Wheel was made with, like, just a, you know, quite a low budget movie, and it's just so beautiful and so big and so smartly written. And then I loved all this narrative dialogue that he had in Listen Up, Philip, and the cast was exciting, and it's shot in 16mm. I mean, there's nothing that's not attractive about this movie to want to be collaborating with us.
And what role do you play in the film, and how is it different than other roles you play?
I play an English professor, that ironically. And
I drop the accent.
3 weeks. No, that's the whole. Actually, they made me sound more broken English. It's kind of the joke, you know. And I play someone who's very competitive. She's an overachiever. You know, she's worked hard to be where she is. You can see that in a trailer, I say it. And so when Jason comes into the picture, into the university, she's, you know, she's gonna try and ruin his reputation. But eventually, he's a very charming man. So, you know, like a lot of women in the movie and the character that he comes across, they want to hate him, but for some reason, they can't help wanting to help him or be slightly charmed. Well, you know, Elizabeth, I met outside of set because we all went for dinner together, but none of my scenes are with Elizabeth. But I was mostly with Jason and Jonathan Price, and it was great. I think it's always easier to work with great actors than the opposite, you know. It just makes you better, and it was, and then you improvise kind of like funnier things, and it was really nice. The whole vibe on the whole atmosphere on set was very family, very relaxed, and so it was the same with the actors.
That's great. Well, thanks so much. It's nice to meet you. Best of luck with the film.
Thank you.